Japanese tech firm Panasonic on Friday launched the Toughbook CF-33, a rugged detachable laptop, at Rs. 2.7 lakhs in India. To recall, the laptop was first unveiled at MWC 2017 earlier this year. The Panasonic Toughbook CF-33 is touted as the world's first laptop with an aspect ratio of 3:2, 12-inch QHD display, with a 1440 by 2160 pixels resolution, and is a fully rugged, 2-in-1 detachable laptop. Panasonic Toughpads enjoy 65% market share in India, and with the introduction of new products in Toughbook and Toughpad series, we aim to increase our market share to over 70%, said Gunjan Sachdev, business head, Toughbook and Toughpad division, in a statement. The Panasonic Toughbook CF-33 runs 64-bit Windows 10 Pro powered by a 2.6 GHz Intel Core i5-7300U Pro processor coupled with 8 GB RAM and 256 GB SSD. The Toughbook CF-33 also sports 2-megapixel webcam with stereo microphones and an 8-megapixel rear camera. Connectivity options include USB 3.0, HDMI, LAN, microSD card slot, and headset ports. Additional tablet configuration options.